The Dead Island franchise is in desperate need of a proper sequel. Until something like that becomes a reality, all we have is the Definitive Collection, which isn't all that bad. Despite the definitive overhauls, both of these games are outdated in many aspects for today's standards. But if you are a fan of zombie survival video games, there aren't many games to choose from. So if you are about to jump into some older titles with your friends or alone for the first time, and would like to make one of these games run better for a more pleasant gameplay experience, go no further. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Dead Island Definitive Edition or Dead Island Riptide Definitive Edition, and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK, and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Oh!